So kind of what made me decide to go on a mission. It was kind of always something that I sort of expected I would do growing up, but I didn't think I'd ever really know for sure if I was going to go. I knew the way I received revelation is by doors being opened in a certain direction. Like when I was trying to plan out my life after high school, my plans kind of just fell into place to go on a mission. And I suddenly had this excitement and this desire to serve. Once I finally said yes, I'm going on a mission, that's kind of what decided it for me. I knew that was my decision. I am a person who loves the cold and the rain and the convenience of a Walmart less than a mile away. So it's only right that I got to sent to Chile, the driest place on earth. Just the research I've been doing since I've gotten a call, I've realized that it's probably one of the last places I would ever have chosen to go. But once I read the words Antofagasta Chile mission, I felt the spirit and I know that's where I needed to go. I know this church is true and I love everything that this church stands for and the peace and love it brings into people's lives. I believe that when I signed up to serve a mission, I'm called of God to serve Him and to bring people unto Him. We're ready to hear the gospel. I'm so grateful to have so many friends and family that love and support me. And although it almost brings me to tears to thinking of not being able to see them for a year and a half, I know I'm leaving my family so that other families can be together for eternity. I'm so excited to serve as a missionary and can't wait to share the word of God.